corrupted are still coming south in huge numbers. I should send some wardens to Great Cleave, establish a defensive line. Meanwhile, there's your faction, Pali. I'm still a bit skeptical about these marauders. Yes, and the most aggressive from what I've been told. No hierarchy to organize them. Getting warriors like that to come to the table will be difficult. Well, I have a thought. Perhaps another one of my mad flights of fancy. One of the new recruits mentioned a secret fighting circle within the Marauders, a competition of sorts. The Marauders respect individual strength, so just what I was thinking. I say give it a shot. As Sophocles said, fortune is not on the side of the faint-hearted. Word is, those combatants all gather in Cutlass Keys. So, go show them why they should listen.
face, but not a complete mystery. I've heard of your name and your feats. You are strange. I am Rima Bahar, a committed marauder, and many people also find me strange. Perhaps we'll get along. It's possible you've heard of me? I have some renown as a musician, among other things. Here I've come to fight and grow, and to watch others do the same. Oh, but we are fighting corruption. Here in the fighting pit, we test ourselves against those twisted creatures. Of course, there is one among the corrupted whom we all fear to fight. That monster, Thorpe. Oh, you know of him. Since you're standing here, he must not know of you. Let's hope that continues. When Thorpe comes around, this turns from sport to slaughter. He doesn't respect the rules of the game. Not at all. You seem too clever to go looking for death. Besides, you don't find Thorpe. He finds you. Back to the matter at hand. I assume you've come seeking glory in the ring. Go, fight inspiringly. The Marauders will be watching.